This is the beach where Paul landed on Crete.